Okay, I don't know. Welcome in, welcome in. I'm not sure if I can hear my sound, so gotta be able to hear the game. I can't hear the game. This is not gonna work out. It's not gonna work out if I have to go into the Nether. So hold on, let me see if I can turn something else up. That's better. That's better. Da, 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 da. Okay. Well, welcome in. So, I'm a little salty because I've been playing this game called Lost in Random, and I love the game. But my daughter is better at it than I am. So, throughout the game, you have to go on a quest and shoot things and have a battle, and it goes on and on and on, and you have like a certain area on the body of a bird or a guard or something that you have to shoot, but they're coming at you. So, and you have a slingshot to do it. So, anyway, she's better at it than I am, and I usually have to try a level over and over and over again, maybe to an hour, hour and a half, 2 hours, I'm not gonna lie. So she played today. And she just did it, no problem, in the first try. So I'm a little salty, but that's okay. That's okay. I'm gonna play it tomorrow and Thursday. Might go back to Minecraft on Friday, and I don't know about Saturday. Supposed to go out of town this weekend, so I'll bring my gaming laptop and see how I can do. So anyway, my house is almost done. Hopefully, there's no creepers out here. I'm excited about it. Wah! Okay. Yeah, you can't really tell. So basically, I just need to do the embellishments. Can't really tell from here. Break up the color a little bit. So, like, you can't even see those flowers. Take out some of these trees. I'm going to put flowers all here. I'm just putting random things for now. I'm going to Minecraft it a bit, which means I'm going to put in random blocks to make it look better. So I gotta do that. I hung some paintings. It just happened to be the same painting. I'm gonna take those out. There's gonna be windows back there. And so, yeah, you can barely see those flowers, but I need some more flowers. And like I said, I need to enhance it. I need to put light posts there. Or lanterns there on those sides. I'm gonna change those windows out. I gotta put some kind of door there or overhang, something there. And then over here, technically, okay, I think I'm gonna put acacia. That just blends in too much there. And then I'm gonna put some windows and maybe stairs. I don't know. I don't know, guys. I don't know. And I'm playing around with this idea. So it's work in progress. I made my garden a lot smaller because I don't know, I got carried away. But I need stuff. I need stuff to feed the animals. So let me do that real quick. And I'm gonna try and do a quick diamond mine around my daughter's place because I've been to four different places and I haven't found anything. Anything. I found caves, I found ledge caves, I found a lot of nonsense. So she's got an area that seems to be pretty good for her. So I'm gonna go over there. And then I'm gonna head back to my spawn point, which is, I don't know, thousands of blocks away. But I'm so wanting to go home. I call that home. I know we're building here, but spawn is always, well, in this game, spawn is home to me. Not so much my other games. Okay, what do I do? I think I go backwards. Yep. Be faster. It's a long journey. I had to take a horse back there too. I don't know why. You would think that horse is pretty much spawned anywhere, but I don't know. I know I drug a horse back there, and it wasn't easy. Oops. But I did it. Because I'm a professional. I need to put trap doors where this water is. I just haven't. Whoop, I keep doing that. Yeah, because I got carried away. I'm like, well, what else do I need to grow? Potatoes, carrots, and beets, wheat, and sugarcane. So, yeah, I've got to make it smaller. Ooh, I don't have much armor. And I don't have much iron. Oh, and I went to find a village to trade paper with the villagers, you know, to get emeralds. And I went to two villages, but it seems like there was one that should have been a librarian there, but it wasn't. And then one didn't have a librarian at all. So I don't know. I think I'm going to have to, I know there's a village near spawn, so I'll probably just have to set up a villager trading station there. I don't know. I hate to go so light, you guys. I hate to go so light. But okay, let me get some tools. Actually, let me feed the animals while I'm here. Wow, I know there's a big old water thing. I gotta fill this in, because I just, one of these days, I'm just gonna run and jump, and that'll be that. I need to. Oh, that's okay. She needs to get her dog too. She hasn't tamed this dog, but she put it on a lead and it grew up, but it usually has red eyes. I don't like it. Not by my animals. Oh, speaking of animals. Oh, there's my camel. Okay, I don't know what happened to my white sheep. Could have swore I had a white sheep, but maybe not. Okay. Oh my gosh, this is not a good place for the camel. If it ends up in the pen, I'm not gonna be happy. Not gonna be happy at all. Oh gosh. Exactly what I said I didn't want to happen. It was just temporarily. I took it, you know, I brought it home, and it was getting nighttime and I had to put it somewhere. So that's the story on that. I didn't get potatoes. That's okay. I'll have to feed the pigs later. Yeah. Where are my eggs? Dude, I can't believe that camel. Oh gosh. Really? I wasn't trying to ride you. I wasn't. Oops. I didn't mean to hit you. Okay, this is not working out. Hold on. Let me get out of here. Okay, whatever. Alright. I don't like the sound the camel makes. It makes me feel like not happy. Alright, so let me get some tools ready to do this diamond mine, and then I'm gonna head back to spawn, which is very far. I'm at 3340, and spawn is like negative 50 or negative 40. So I got a long way to go. I'm not gonna take my camel or anything. I'm not gonna do that. I have two cats now. And I still have this ocelot thing, so I have no idea what I'm gonna do with this ocelot. It's gonna hang out here for a bit. I'll probably, once I can name it, I will name it, and then I will let it go. Oops. It's getting dark. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Since I don't want any nonsense, let me go ahead and sleep right away. Yeah, so the realization that my child is better. I mean, okay, so she watched me play Lost and Random, so I did teach her a thing or two, but for her just to just come in and just know how to play the game so easily, it's a good thing. I'm proud of her, but I'm also salty. So it's fine. I'm gonna play tomorrow, like I said. All right, let me get rid of what I think I don't need. And I'm taking the paper because I think I can trade with villagers back at home base is my plan. I gotta think for, like I said, the journey is long. Oh my gosh. Positive energy with the rate of 1,000. Oh, there's my stickers. They're working. I gotta take that off. How are you doing? Welcome in. Let me give you a shout out. How are you doing? And how was your stream? What were you playing? Last seen playing World of Warcraft. Was that what you were playing? I have not played World of Warcraft. I'm super, thanks for asking. Okay. Cool. Well, I don't know. I play a random game every Monday. Maybe that's a game I download and play. So we shall see. But welcome in. Glad you're here. I gotta go pick up my spouse. I'll be back in a bit. All right. Sounds good. Thanks for the lurk. Appreciate you. Okay. I know this diamond axe is going to break. But I'm going to bring that the I'm just see I'm already traveling too much. All right. I got a half a shield. Okay, this is just for digging. All right, so let me make some more pickaxes before I go. Because I like I said, I'm starting with the diamond mine first. I need some planks. Yeah, so I've never really finished a game all the way through except for like the Mario games, you know, the Super Mario Nintendo. So I'm excited to try and finish Lost in Random. I really like it. I really like it. It's just I don't know. I think I'm only maybe 20% done with the game, maybe 30. I don't know. We've been playing, so maybe it's more than that. I'm not sure. I don't know. I can see a map. I learned how to do the map and everything, so we'll see. I don't have much cobblestone, which is really strange. That's just not like me. But let's see what tools I can make. I can make 8. See, I'm already making too much. This is it. Let me put this wood back. And if I don't find diamonds by then I just don't find diamonds by then. Okay, let me put back some of this dirt. I'm learning how to use scaffolding. I'm so proud of me. That's why I'm gonna take it, because I have an idea when I get to the Nether Fortress, how to get down there safely, which actually is going to require some sand as well. I don't know. We'll see. Obviously, I still need to decorate in here. I think I'm gonna have a fountain here. I was gonna put the what do you call that? The enchantment table in the center, but I haven't decided yet. So you know, this world is fairly new, so we're just starting out. Okay, I'm gonna do one more because I don't think I need this hoe with me. It's a lot of running back and forth. So that's the downside to making things too large. Oh, sticks. What are these sticks for? I feel like I should bring a crafting table, but I don't see my extra crafting table, so that's gonna be a no. Or is it on me? It's not. I should probably take some wood. You know, when you're going someplace you're not sure of. I'm gonna bring some wood. I'm going to leave the sticks. I'm taking the books because, like I said, I want to eventually trade, and I already have them, so we'll just do that. I have enough shovels. I barely have. Okay, let me put things how I normally. Oops, have them. I don't need these sticks. Okay. Nope. All right. So this goes here, food goes there. I don't know why I need leads. I really don't plan on leading anything back, honestly. I'm taking too much food. I should be able to survive on 21 pieces of steak. All right. Oh, I do have at least one stack of cobblestone. I heard something weird in my headset, like an illager. I think I don't want any nonsense. So, all right, I will be bringing a bucket of water, 'cause I've learned that's what you should do. Okay. Alright, let me go ahead and eat. Let me just get rid of this real quick. I hear an illager. I think I hear an illager.
Fair monster.
Okay. I'm going to go over to your house and I'm going to see if I can do a diamond mine, and then I'm going back to spawn.
Oh. Where's the
laptop? Here. Here's the tray and there's the laptop.
Okay.
If you want to join.
Yes, I will.
Okay. Gonna have my daughter join. Eventually. I'll have to send her an invite when she gets it all set up. I cleaned my room today, you guys, so everything's like nice and tight. Yeah, I even put my gaming laptop away. All right, so let me get some water. I'm nervous to go out there. Oh, wait, how much sword? But, you know, it's whatever. I already killed one illager. I'll kill another one. She left. I don't know where she's at. What is that? Is that a rabbit? No. I get a lot of rabbit spawning over here, obviously. Okay, so no nonsense is out here. So I have a bed. Here I go. I think she's this way. She's like 4,000.
So I can tell you exactly how to get to the
house. I know. Okay, how?
Go to the village. Yeah, go that way.
Go this diagonal like
yes,
this?
Go right to the blossom. The cherry blossom.
Okay, I go to the cherry blossoms, you guys. Why there would be cherry blossoms in the middle of the desert is unknown, but it's okay. And then once I get to the cherry blossoms, I keep going to the right, correct? See, I don't even go this way. You go at a weird angle. I go this way.
Hey, do you have a boat?
I do not have a boat. I can go get a boat. I don't even think I need a boat to get to you. Okay, get a boat. You know, that makes sense anyway, because I'm going back to spawn and I'm pretty sure I'm going to need water. I mean, there's going to be water, so duh, bring a boat. Sometimes I forget. Do-do-do. Do. Here we go. So yeah, I feel like I'm never gonna be done with this house. Oh, and see on top how I started to put that thing on the. I'm sorry, what?
Do you have a bed?
Yes, I have a bed. Of course, I have a bed. Come on, I'm not that bad. Just kidding. Insane Loya, hola, como estás? I hope you're doing good. Let's see. I'm going back to get a bed. I don't think you were here earlier, Insane, but I was saying that I'm a little salty today. I was going to pin that in the chat, but I've been playing the game Lost in Random a lot. I am and you. How was Christmas? Christmas was great. Christmas was fantastic. Had so much fun. Hung out with the kiddos, my sister. Then we went to the movies. We saw Aquaman. But no, I'm a little salty because I was playing Lost in Random and my daughter was playing it for me today, or playing it, and she's better than I am, so she can kill all these things like on the first try. I mean, there's things coming at you, there's waves of things coming at you, and you have I don't know if you've ever seen it, but you have like just a little crystal on them somewhere. It changes. It's on their head, it's on their shoulder, and you have a slingshot and you have to aim the slingshot there. And you have to be accurate. Why they are coming at you, it happens to the best of us. I know! I'm rethinking myself on that game. But I want to finish it. But I'm getting better. She coached me yesterday or the day before on a level that I kept, at the very end, kept losing at. And I made it because of her. But it's okay. I think she should play it, honestly. Stream it. Are you getting on? Huh? Oh, she's petting the dog right now. Okay. Alright. So anyway. No, but my Christmas was fantastic. What about you? How was your Christmas? I hope it was good. I made it. And I think I'll be headed out of town in a couple days. Bring in the new year elsewhere. The one person I knew was horrible at shooter games, but when it came to figuring out puzzles on games, like figuring them out, he was amazing. I wasn't great, but great at shooting a lot. Your Christmas is good. Awesome. I'm glad. Yeah. I don't know. In that same game, you can change from a slingshot to a bow and arrow, and that's worse because you have to be exact. And like I said, they're coming at you, and it's like, whatever. It's a tequila game. Yes, it is a tequila game. It's a game where I need tequila so I can just chill out. Nobody's playing my relaxing music. Okay, which way? Just straight this way? Okay. I'm going to find a diamond mine, and I hope I do. If I don't, I'm going to spawn. I'm going to set my respawn point here. Uh-oh. Yeah, tequila. Okay, let's see how we're doing on this community. Oh, no! Oh, no! Insane! I thought we were friends. Okay. We have finished. The community challenge has ended on that note. And one of these days, I will be playing Minecraft without armor and sleeping for an hour. Which I could do if I die. I didn't say without dying. I may die a lot, but yeah. Finished it. Gosh darn it. Insane. I have to tell you guys, I really made it really, really, really high the first time. And you guys never would have finished it. So since that was my first one, I decided I'll make it achievable. But 50, I was worried it wasn't going to happen. So which way?
The torches.
Huh?
Torches.
Yes, follow the torches. Oh, follow the torches. That's right. But okay. I should ask 8-Ball, it's not a question game, but will I die playing Minecraft for an hour without any armor on? I guess that would be the question. Okay, it's fine. I'll let everybody know ahead of time, like when that happens. So I'll just pick a day and then we'll do it. And it's probably going to be in this world because this world I'm just starting off at. So it's like I don't have any armor on anyway. I mean, look at my armor. It's like non-existent. Oh, hold on. What?
Never mind.
You know, I have these on. When I have these on, I don't hear as good as when I just have my iPhone thing. Like now? You should start preparing. I know. Seriously. Seriously. Yeah. I just think this world would be the best world. Am I going the right way?
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm hoping this will be a good diamond mine. And then I'm going back to spawn, which I said, I think was at 40 or something. But do you have any plans for the new year? Anything exciting? Do you go out? Do you not go out? I saw a squirrel. I saw something that looks interesting, but no plans. Yeah. I think I mentioned to you that I think pretty sure I'm going to Vegas. Oh, I see her house. So not sure what we're going to do there. I'm looking for a concert and found one. It's not a band that I, you know, really, really like, but it's something to do. And it turned out, probably go to this ramen place. Okay. It turns out that my cousin and her husband happened to be going to Vegas and to the same concert we were thinking about. So kind of want to go. If nothing else, I definitely want to see my cousin. It's been a number of years. Two years. Oh, that's my doggy. I hope I can too. I'm just muting because she's having a coughing fit, so hold on. Okay, where's your house?
I passed it.
Oh!
Just park the boat.
Park my boat there with the other boats. Okay. Oh, you might be going to Vegas in June or July. Cool. You know, I love Vegas. And I haven't been to, I've heard of like there's some ramen noodle place, but I haven't been. All right, here's the problem. Go get some water, Coco. So
I showed him my camel.
I
Just the
know
name of it.
you
What the
the
name?
name. How do I find no? How did you do that?
The name tag. What do you mean? How did I
You
find
need
it?
an anvil. Did you make an anvil?
Yes.
She has an anvil. You should try the ramen place in the Cosmopolitan Hotel. Okay, it's amazing. All right, we have nothing else planned. I didn't know she had enough iron to make an anvil. I would have. Ooh, it's making weird names noises. I would have brought my name tag over. This is kind of nice, Tess.
Dang, that's it.
No, it's very nice. Let me see what else she has going on. I'll give you. Okay, thank you, Insane. I appreciate it. Look, she built a pen for. Wait, don't they need grass? Okay. No, sheep do. This is cool. What's going in here? Probably pigs. You know, you make me sick with your decorations. What is this for? Coco, go get some water. Oh my gosh. Hold on. Okay. Insane! Oh my gosh. Do I have to strip that VIP status away from you? I'm just kidding. You are VIP. And you only scared me a little bit, so I'm good. All right, so go get some water, Coco. Go see what's in her throat. All right, so anyway. All right, so I'm gonna do this diamond mine thing real quick before I chicken out. Where is it? On the other side of what? So nice. Oh, this way? This way? Okay. Are you gonna get in the game? Whoa. Aw, thanks, Insane. I get my relaxing music shortly after that. That's cool. Where should I start? This way?
I thought about that.
This way?
No.
Or this way? Not that way.
Yeah.
The mountain ends. All right, here we go. See, this game is so new. All I have is like cobblestone tools. And I'm taking the book and the paper I said to, because the villagers here were not. Okay, wait. Okay. Okay, yeah, I just gotta get everything set. Look, Insane, I have a bucket of water because you taught me that. You taught me to always take a bucket of water. All right. I'm just thinking that if this doesn't pan out and I have to go to the Nether, that's going to be, you know, that's unfortunate. That's an unfortunate trip on a Tuesday when I can't drink. Oh, cool. All right. A bucket of water saves lives. Yep, exactly. Gosh, this is terrible. This is why I brought so many cobblestone pickaxes. I'll get the rest of the coal later. Unless my daughter gets it before me. Because that's not my focus. My focus is diamonds right now, so let's go. No. She just told me any diamonds I find in her neighborhood are hers. Okay, we'll talk about that. We'll discuss it. Is that gold already?
This place is a literal gold mine.
I don't want to use my diamond for that. Oh my gosh. Okay, I was gonna say, I know I had another I am pickaxe. What? It's about to break? Yeah, I know. All my tools are about to break. I'm gonna get the rest of the gold later. No, I'll get the gold now. What's that with the dirt? Probably nighttime already. I kind of want to start the game chill and end chill. That's okay. It's fine. It's fine, you guys. I don't know why I have to fill that in. But I just feel better. Okay, so am I off? Okay, here we go. Alright, here, let's set this up a little better. Maybe that way? I think I'm off. It's okay. Alright. You want to play? Okay. I mean, the laptop. You got the laptop. It's there. I'll invite you in a minute. I would love the company. Because, I mean, you know, professional or not, I am going caving. Yes, we do have to set up the new controller. So, my daughter has been playing with a controller that has creep on it. And I asked Santa for a new controller, and I got one. And it's red, my favorite color, which I didn't have time to set up today. Because I was being an adult-ish, kind of, and I had some stuff I had to do. So, I got that done. Oh, and guess what? I'm so excited. Oops. I'm so excited. Upgraded the router. Upgraded the router, and it's super fast. It's like up to gigabit speeds. And so we did that today. My son did that today. And super fast. I'm so happy. Yes, it is. All the files that I usually download, just so much faster. Just no time at all. So I'm happy about that. Okay, good. If I need gear, I know where I can come. Alright, level 49. Yes, that's all. I need a diamond mine, and I've tried four different... She's asking me, is this the only reason why I came? Your fruity booty? Welcome in. How are you doing? Upstairs stuff downloads so fast. Oh, really? I play downstairs, and it's not that fast. Yeah, I tell you. You like to spend your vacation at the library? Okay. That's not even a dad joke. I do dad jokes every once in a while, but okay. How are you doing? Oh, the question is, what's your favorite book? Do you have a favorite book? Or favorite author? Buckman, are you there? And I know Insane is there. It's your call, you guys. But I'm starting... hold on. Let me take a look here. I've been taught how to do things. Okay. There's all from old cartoons. Old cartoons? Really? Okay. I'm old, but I don't remember that. Which cartoons? Tell me. All right, level 38. Are you needing an invite right now? Yes? Do you have the mouse? You have the power cord?
I'm looking for the controller.
The what?
The controller.
The controller is over there on the top shelf. Top shelf, you can't see it, but on that, it's there, yeah. All right. No problem, Insane. Okay. I don't know what to say. I don't typically have... Oh, okay. That's okay, Insane. I have, I like that music, though. I don't usually have first time chatters come in with cryptic messages, sorry. Do you, let's see. Alright, so I need to see if I can get down to level negative 56 for diamonds. That's what the plan is. You never watch parodies? I do. I do watch parodies. Well, actually, my daughter's here. She just said, no, I don't. I'm like, and then I started saying, actually, I don't have time. I don't have time so much. Oh, plug up me back here. I'd have to unplug something. Can you just hold on? We're trying to get set up here. Okay, hold on 1 second. I'm gonna get her set up. We're going to plug up and I'll be right back.
Ooh, I kind of want a glowing thing. I want to stay here too because I'm scared. I want to kill you, but I'm so afraid to go down there.
Oh, my favorite crown. That's a trident. I can't help you.
Oh my gosh.
I don't want to see you die. You want to just exit the game?
Please?
If you make it and you survive, I definitely will come here. Let me get
let me get a bed ready. This is not.
Oh my god, this is not gonna happen. I will try. This is not gonna happen. No boat, no bed. You'll listen to me next time.
Are you gonna dig a hole? I really have to.
I really love dogs. Here are my Minecraft dogs, Gizmo and Coco. And here they are in real life. Here's Gizmo. Aww. And here's Coco. Aww. But in this situation,
what's happening? Oh my gosh! The dog and the llama! Doggy! If I had to choose, I choose the llama!
But
how I feel about mobs in the Nether.
A, B, C, D, forget you and your mom and your sister and your job and your broke.
Okay, we're back. I'm catching up with chat, sorry. Okay. Alright, so she's in. I had to go to bed. I mean, I can't pick up my bed. Alright, are you coming down to this diamond mine? Yes? Okay, she's coming down to the diamond mine because I guess she wants diamonds. My diamonds. Alright. I gotta make this bigger and same. Lawyered? Is that what that is? That's pretty cool. Alright, I'm not gonna worry about the copper right now. So are you torching behind me then? Yes. Alright. I hope we find diamonds, you guys. I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, lawyered. Alright, so yesterday, we went... after the delicious dinner we had. By the way, everybody raved on my turkey that I cooked, so I'm very happy about that. I mean, everybody. So, but anyway, we went to see the movie Aquaman, and my son fell asleep on it, if that says anything. But he never saw the first one, so I think he's like, you know, not too lost, but a little lost. And then My sister leaned over to me and said, this is stupid. But I'm like, it's, you know, it was entertaining. So if, yeah, I know, right? So if any of you plan to see it, you know, it's entertainment. You know, those movies are just whatever they are. So the choices were Wonka. It was bad, huh? I thought it was okay. I mean, yeah, everything's far-fetched, but it's, you know, it's Aquaman. I mean, come on, no? My daughter didn't like it either. It's Aquaman, so that's far-fetched in itself. But the choices, she said, well, we can either go see Wonka, which I don't really want to see a third version of Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory. Or we could go see the, what was it, Tess? The other movie with the May It Forever Be Hunger Games, the prequel or something. I don't want to see that again. I don't want to see that. So I mean, Aquaman. That's what I picked. Okay. Hunger Games was good. Oh, it was? Oops. Oh, well, we'll have to go see. Yeah, I mean, I like the regular Hunger Games. And it was long too. Okay. That's so funny. My daughter's like, oh, that's what your son said. And he said it was long too. Yeah. So I probably would have fell asleep if we had seen that yesterday. Cause, ooh, like 2 hours and a half. Oh, wow. Because the night before Christmas, so Christmas Eve, I stayed up till like 1:30 in the morning. Remember that? Let's go back to that game I told you about, Lost in Random. I was trying to clear a level, and so it took me till like, it's kind of lagging a little bit, Tess. I don't know why, because my update. Anyway, it took me till like 1:30 in the morning, and then I'm on call, and luckily somebody called me and woke me up at 6 a.m. because I needed to put the turkey in. I was still sleeping, so I got like, I don't know, 4 hours of sleep, 5 hours of sleep. I need a little bit more than that. Yeah, okay. We're getting there. Are you, you're behind me? Oh, you're still coming? Whoa. Gravel. All right. I fell asleep really fast last night. Last night, yeah. Did we play any video games? Oops.
Yeah.
We did?
I was trying to sleep, and you're like, how do I do this?
Oh, I guess I was playing Lost in Random again. And so I should, but I didn't stay up as late. Oh, no. And then Buckaman was streaming. So I watched his stream a little bit, and then I played Lost in Random a little bit. So, yeah. What was that? Oh, that's my work cell. I was too tired to. I fell asleep before Babe went to sleep, and that rarely happens. Oh, you were out. You were tired. Yeah. Uh-oh. What is that?
Oh, it's a crystal.
A geode? Yeah. Huh? Oh, I hear spiders. It's not going to happen. We are not going to ever find a diamond mine. Oh, my gosh. Sorry, huh? What? I didn't realize how much they light up, you guys. How the light, it's like it's lit. Okay. So what are you gonna do? You wanna go in there? I wanna keep digging. I'm gonna keep digging down. I can't see.
It's my creep, I promise.
What?
It's the creep, I promise.
Oh, it's the creep on her controller. Okay, so yeah, I gotta, after this, I'm going to configure my controller. You did that. Smoky Bacon! My holidays have been great. Welcome in. Good to see you. I hope yours holidays were good too. I'm on vacation this week. Although, I didn't plan it right because I'm on vacation but I'm on call. So, like, I don't have to work in the day, but if they call me at night, I have to work. So, playing 7 Days to Die with some friends. I'll be sliding in the back. Okay, no problem. I appreciate you being here. That's a game I have played. I play that as a random game. I didn't get very far. When nighttime came, I don't know. I was just trying to survive the night, you guys. That's all I can say. Can I have some light? Oops. Okay. All right. Wow. Ah, the part about cobblestone pickaxe, especially in this deep slate. No, I have iron, a little iron. Now, if I start hearing deep, dark music, I'm gonna be upset. But we shouldn't, because usually those in really tall mountains, so in the snow. So, should be good. Oh yeah, you can't hear it, huh? You could put your earphones in. Oh boy. Okay, negative 23. There is hope, you guys. Already, there's like, it's been so much better than all the places I've been digging by my place. Gosh, I can't believe it. Tess, having to play Minecraft with no... So for the community challenge, I was going to exclude... I was going to take out the rotten flesh. Like, whoa! Whoa, I almost fell to my death. Darn it! So close. But, yeah, I might be able to continue. Whoa, I'm so curious. No? okay, I'm blocking it up and continue like she says. Hopefully.
Go straight. Just actually go straight.
Go straight for a bit. Okay, got it. Oops. I don't like that position. Okay. Whoa. What? You told me to go straight, so I gotta block this up. And let's put a torch here. That's covered, right? Okay. And we'll just go straight for a bit, like she said. And turn to the right? Okay. Okay. Why am I squatting? Because I'm scared. I'm going to get a diamond mine. Hopefully. Ooh, it's dark. Did you take a torch? Down? Okay. Really? I kind of want to just go down this direction. Yes? Okay. So, which direction did you want me to go? Okay. Alright, negative 29. We only have a little bit more to go. That sounded like an Enderman. That was weird. I don't like this music. It's not Minecraft. It's soothing, but I feel like Minecraft is up to something. I can't really explain it. Like, it's trying to chill me out for nonsense. I don't know. That's just me. I mean, it's pretty, you guys, but I find it suspect. Now this can actually be the relaxing part of Minecraft. Boring for you guys, but is this gravel? Alright, I think we're close. I hate Tuft. But I can't wait to see, and Tess, I don't know if we can, but the new blocks for Tuft look really nice. I hear a spider. I think. You should probably put your headset on so that you can hear your earplugs. Definitely a spider. But I'm so low. Wow. Okay. Okay. Oh gosh. I'm not happy. I guess we'll be all right, but it's just like I'm so what? Okay, I hear Skelly. Whoa. Go across. Yeah, go across. Whoa. Oopsie. Spider coming. I think we can go across. Yes?
No.
Okay, you... Where do you want to go? Because I think we can just go across. You're going to go back up? Okay, she's going to go back up. I'm going to go across. So, how much... Whoops!
That's what you
think. Sure, I can go across. Acorn! Whoa, I'm about to die. Sorry. How are you? Welcome in. And thanks for the check-in. I hope you're doing well. Almost New Year's. Any plans for New Year's? Just trying our best to get a diamond mine going. And we're so close to negative. And then this happened. So, but I hope you're doing good. Let's see. I can't see. There we go. Yes, awesome. Cool, cool. All right, so are you behind me? Oh, she left me. She's going that way. Awesome. Let me just see which direction she's going to go. How far up did you go? Right here? Oh. Okay. Okay. Well, we'll see who gets there first to get drunk. Yeah. So I know we're new friends. And so quite often, not quite often, but when I'm doing hard things in Minecraft, like going to the Nether and stuff like that, yeah, they know that I have my tequila beverage to get me through it. I'm not gonna lie. But not tonight. Can't drink. I'm on call, so. Yeah. What's that? My daughter's here. I love the emotes. Alright, I hear a lot of nonsense outside where I am, but I'm gonna try and dig down now. I'm on negative 46, Tess. What are you?
Same.
Okay, we're on the same level. So, hopefully she'll find diamonds, I'll find diamonds, and everybody be happy. Bring me, huh? I still hear spiders. She doesn't hear spiders, I don't think. She doesn't even have her earbuds on, but... Gotta be sober for now. Oh boy, I'm looking at the emote. That's a water gun? Okay, I didn't know what that was exactly. Cool, cool. Yeah. So hopefully you had a Merry Christmas and got everything you wanted. I got a new controller. I'm not using it right now. I have to configure it, so I can't wait to use it. It's just in my favorite color. So the community challenge, by the way, was met. So one of these days, I'll be playing Minecraft with no armor for an hour and without sleeping. So... I don't know what I was thinking, but hey, it's whatever.
Alright.
You found, you're on level 57? Okay. I'm not. Okay, she made it. Yeah, it was fun. I ate a lot. Oh, awesome. Yeah, we had turkey and ham, mac and cheese, collard greens and cornbread. What else? Oh, yams and, just everything. Okay, the only thing... Okay, the turkey... I was telling everybody, they really, really... Say less, I want to see that. They really, really liked my... 58? I'm going on 58. My turkey.
Isn't it 57?
It's 57, 58, negative 59. Buckman does negative 59. I do 58. Because, you know, I always go back to the top. And then you can... You always kind of dig to the bottom. But, I did burn the pie. What had happened was cornbread, yes. What had happened was, you know, as I was cooking, I would, depending on if I went back to the bedroom, I'd set a timer there. Or if I was neither near my I can't say his name, ECHO device, or my Alexa, I'll say, that I'd set a timer there. Or, so I guess apparently I set a timer in my bedroom, and I was never near my bedroom. So I'm like, I know this pie should be done now. Well, it was just a little burnt, but... Okay, she says inedible. Well, she went out tonight to get another one. Did you get it?
Yeah.
You did? Oh, she got another one. So we'll, it's not a pre-done one. It's one of those pies that you have to bake. All right, I need diamonds, so you guys know the drill. I'm just going to build a little room real quick. Game's kind of looking kind of funky to me, but we'll see. We should have found a diamond by gold. Another geode? Okay, she has another geode going on up there. And I'm running out of pickaxes big time. Okay, let's see. There is a lot of gold in this world, though. It's just like a ridiculous amount of gold. At least where we are.
It's gold.
Yeah, it literally is a gold mine. All right. Okay, Miner, I'm trying so hard to keep my eyes up, but it's 2 a.m. and it hit me. I know it's early. Tomorrow, I'll be streaming early. I'm going to be playing Lost in Random, and hopefully my daughter will be coaching me because she's really good at it. So I appreciate you checking in, as always. Have a good night, and we'll see you soon. Bye for now. Huh? Lava? Okay, she's got lava. Alright, so I'm gonna start just what I do. Let me just make this a little bit bigger. I'm just really surprised we haven't found a diamond yet. Okay. A little bit bigger. No! Season 2. So, Insane, my daughter and I started a world, and we still have it, and I still like going there. I haven't been there in a while. But all the cool people say that they're playing season 2 whenever they start a new world, or season 3, season 4. So, you know, that's what we get. One Wing Angel, how's it going? Hope you're having an amazing day. I am One Wing. Thank you so much. Yeah, I could have easily called this. What is this world called? It's probably called season 2. So like Insane, if you ever did another world, you know, you could call it season 2 if you wanted to. I can't imagine you guys doing another world, though. It's hard. It's hard because starting all over is just hard when you can't use a silk touch pickaxe to get what you need, you know? When you can't fly, when you're used to flying. You're not cool. You are cool. You're absolutely cool. Did you ever get the invite for the Realm of Risa too? I'm pretty sure that was finally done. You have to let me know, and then I could show you around spawn. More than likely, no matter what, you'll spawn in at nighttime, so you gotta know where you're going. I don't want to. I might on PC version, like the Shades of Sun. Okay, did you set your PC up? I know you just got all the parts for it, right? I can't believe. Okay, I need diamonds right now. Diamonds, diamonds, please. I haven't. I got a friend request, but no invite. I think it starts with that. You have to accept the friend, and then he can invite you. I think that's how it works. I don't have a realm, but I'm pretty sure that's what we had to do. I mean, it'd be cool. And yeah, PC is up and running. Awesome. Okay, cool. Cool, cool. No, and I can't believe there's no diamonds. I'm gonna go for it. You don't have diamonds either? Okay. I can see her. She talks so low. Hear her. Alright. bought some games and played some games I got for free. Cool. What type of games? Do you have to use, like, buy it on Steam? I don't know much about Steam. I know it's just another way to get games, but is that how you get it? Or do you just go, like, directly to Epic or something? I don't know. You have to tell me. Because I have a gaming laptop where I could buy games. I just haven't yet. Gosh, I need some diamonds. It's gonna be weird. So when I go to Vegas and I bring my gaming laptop, I can technically play remotely from my console. I think I mentioned that to you, but I don't know. I've never streamed that, so we'll see. This is a dud. Okay, Tess, I think I'm gonna come out. You wanna go back to spawn with me? I know you don't.
Nope.
The answer is no. So I've got the paper here that says where spawn is negative 60, negative 40. That's how far I am, you guys. No, so games are on different things. I go to Epic, Steam, go to Microsoft, and one more, okay. And One Wing says, day's been amazing so far, enjoying this week, long vacation. Oh, okay, cool. Yeah, I'm started on vacation this week as well. So, technically I started, at least in the daytime. Alright. Okay, so here's what I do. And then when I come back, you guys, I dig up. But I'm not going to do that right now. I'm going to go back to spawn. That's what I'm going to do. I bought, oh, Phasmophobia, Spider-Man 1. I heard Spider-Man, you were saying something about Spider-Man, right? Last of Us. Ooh. She says, ooh. I've been wanting to play that.
Not ew, ooh.
Ooh, what?
I said, ooh, not ew.
Yeah, ooh. Yeah, that's good. And some older games from way back when, like, okay, Prince of Persia. Okay, cool, cool. All right, you guys. I'm going to go check her out. And then I'm going to make the trip back to spawn. I cannot wait. I'm really excited to be going back. Wait, did I pass you? Nope. And then you have your bed, right? Okay. So let's see what nonsense she's gone into. I mean, nonsense is not... Wow, you had to go kind of crazy, huh? Oh, you've already done all this and nothing? Or is there lava at the end? Okay. Bye. All right, I will tell you when to... Oh, gosh. I'm taking a big inventory, but that's okay. I will tell you when to go to sleep. Whoa. Whoa. Okay, I'm good. All right, here we go. I got a long way to go. I got to go to negative 60, negative 40. I can't fly. I'm not taking a horse. I'm not taking my camel. At least she'll have a bed and I could, you know, we can sleep, hopefully, if it all works out. I have to practice, right, you guys? Here's my practice for when I play with nothing. And, you know, I may die. I'm not saying I'm not going to die. I could never play hardcore and expect my world to stay. Oh, the geode. Where was the geode? I didn't see it on yours.
Oh, you have to go down the tunnel.
Down the tunnel? I kind of want to see. I'm just going to
go in.
I know. I kind of want to peek. I'm just going to peek. Oh, no. I hear a lot of monsters, though. Okay, wait. Because they're what?
Because there are.
I know there are. Okay. Okay. Ooh. But I want room to take this to. Okay, I want this and I want this. Ooh, so pretty. Okay, I'm done. I'm done. I don't need this right now. There's too many zombie sounds in there. Okay. Huh, yeah. We'll do it some other time. She's got a geode, I got a geode. Maybe. Okay, let me get my bed ready. Okay, here's the thing. Okay, it's fine. Whoa! Sometimes I don't even remember the controls on this controller. Alright, here we go. I can't tell if it's nighttime yet. Let's just sit here. I'm gonna put the bed here and then I'm gonna see if we can sleep. Okay, Tess? I hear the music outside being weird. Nope. Can't sleep. So it should be good. The only thing about the new router we got, it only has 3 Ethernet ports, which is ridiculous. So we'll probably buy our own, or we might, I don't know, we could buy a switch. I don't know. Okay, it's daytime. No nonsense. All right, here we go. I have a boat. Oh no, I don't. I left my boat down there, right? Okay. All right, guys. I'm gonna get my boat, and then I'm gonna make this trip. Eventually, I would like to set a portal so that it'll take us from... Oh, it's rainy.
In the desert?
Yes. Well, I'm just on the outskirts. Where'd I put my boat?
So,
right here?
No, it's low.
This way?
Yes.
Okay. There will be mobs. Okay, now it's not raining because I came in a little bit, but when I hit the water... So just keep going this way. This is why you always pick up your boat, because you never really know where you leave it. No, not you. I should have. I'm just... Okay, there. Thank you.
Is that
rotten flesh?
Rotten flesh?
To my boat! Do I have an axe? Yes. Yay me. What? What? Oh, but the sun's going down. Okay. You're right, I don't need to chop it. Well, it depends. It depends on which way I'm going. If I'm not going by boat, then I need to chop it. But we'll see. Oh, you get ready to sleep? Okay. What? 2 minutes. Ah, okay. Oh my gosh, I looked over there real quick. I thought that was an illager with with a banner. Even though it's playing this relaxing music, I'm not buying it. Okay, you can sleep. Okay. Alright, so I break my bed and get rid of... Oh, I picked it up. Alright, I'll just get in the boat and see... You're right, which way? Go by boat a little bit. Okay, that's the wrong way. Oh, home is this way. Oh my goodness. Nope, home is not that way. Home is this way. Okay. Negative and negative. So basically this direction. Let's see how many nights it's going to take me. Tess, how many nights do you think it'll take me? 3? Alright, here we go. 3 nights. I do the prediction, but I'd have to, like, type stuff, so. We'll just go with that. 3 nights to go... 2.5? Okay. No, I was gonna say it'd probably be longer. Oh, that's kind of interesting. Because I'm expecting nonsense. Because I always get nonsense in the games. Uh-oh. Okay, so I need to go this way. Oh, it just stopped going negative on the left side, so. I want to do this right. And then, And if Buckleman's not busy, he can pop in. What is this? He can pop in and see he got a lot of, he has loot there. I might have to borrow some of whatever he got. Huh. Okay, here we go. Negative. So, it's good that I'm negative on the right. But, I still got a long way to go. It's fine. I'll just keep going. Let's keep going. I know, I'm pretty sure I'm going to pass a pillager outpost, so I have to be prepared for that and go all the way around. Okay, now. I want that. Okay, I kind of want the deer right too. Let's just get rid of the cobble deep slate for now. No diamonds yet, Tess? Gosh. Kind of, they really are supposed to spawn more. They're supposed to spawn more because, why? Because of the whole templates stuff, you know, or something. Well, okay. I should have got those pots when I was at the other village, because I'm going to use that to decorate some of my windows. And I didn't want to have to make it and get clay, but I wasn't thinking. So, yeah. So when I go back to one of the villages, the other village had those pots. I get it. Oh, look, my house. That's quick. This is why I go. I hear a spider. I hear spider spawner. Wow. Anyway, it's gone now. It died. Oh, it died over there on the cactus. But this is why I go this way. You tell me to go that. I mean, I eventually got to your house, but it's all good.
You got to the house was literally a straight shot. You had to go all the way around the mountain into the woods. So.
Oh, whatever. Okay, I just don't like this big sand gully right here. It's like, is it necessary? Alright, I feel like, oh, you know what? I will stop at my house. I'm going to stop at my house and drop off the stuff I don't need, like the gold. I don't think I'll need, I'm pretty sure we have gold at the starter home. I'll bring the gold, because I am going into the nether. So I'll bring the gold, but, you know, I'm gonna bring the iron too. I'm just gonna go ahead and cook it real quick. Wow. I'm gonna have to fill in all these holes, I think. Do, do, do. Whoa. Okay. So, no diamonds, but I will be going back there because that's the farthest we've gotten with the diamond mine. There's got to be diamonds there. It's got to be. I'll finish the house later. Alright, let's cook this real quick. I need a blast furnace. Obviously, here. Maybe I can make one real quick. Blast furnace. What's a blast furnace made out of? Don't know. Yeah, we can't remember. All right, it looks like, let's go down. Don't know. If I had to guess, it would be a furnace with, oh, there it is. Oh no, this is a smoker? No, that's food. Oh well, I won't be making a blast furnace right now. Because I don't care. I only have two pieces of iron for now. Okay, I feel like it's getting dark. Nope, not yet. Alright, caught up on chat. Bunny rabbit's running around. I'm going to... Gosh. How do you make a blast furnace? I'll type it real quick. Hold on. I didn't mean to do that. Okay, typing. Blast. B. That's the only thing about having the cats in here. I knew that they'd be loud, so I need to take them somewhere. Oh, iron furnace. What? Oh, and stone. I don't have time to do that. I'm not going to do that right now. We'll be blasting later. Some other time. Alright. And gold. Let's get the gold cooking. That is growing. Alright, I'm going to leave the geode stuff. Mooncat, I really don't want to hurt you. No, it goes here. I'll leave that. I'm going to leave the deep slate. I'm just going to take a stack of cobblestone. Taking the paper. I really don't feel like I need 3 stacks of cobblestone. I mean, you never can tell. So, no. I'm taking 3 stacks of cobblestone because... You know, you never can tell. Huh?
Yeah, like I didn't hear that.
I know. I'm taking it just in case. Oh, you're right here. You heard me? Okay. I don't want to die with this iron, but I'm going to need it, I think. I don't know, you guys. Don't know. Should I take some iron?
To where?
I mean, really, how?
Just make all new armor right now.
I don't want to make all new armor. She's got a point. She's got a point. Okay, well, you know what? I think I already have a helmet here. Let's see. I have an iron helmet. So, I will take a golden chest plate, and then I'll leave the gold. Yeah. She's got a point. And I can make nuggets out of the rest of the iron. It's just, I hate, like, not having, like, an iron farm, you know? Yeah, we'll make one eventually. Okay, we're gonna play it safe. Although, I'm supposed to be practicing for, you know what? I'm not going to put armor on because I'm going to practice for when I have to play without it. So, yeah, I'm leaving it. I got this. That's fine. Except I will not be going into the Nether without armor. There's really no point not trying to die. Yeah, that's not going to happen. All right. So that was kind of a waste. All right, it's almost time to sleep, and then I'm headed out. I know that's, we said 2 nights, but I had to stop back here. Got about half a minute. Okay. All right, here I go. I'm hoping to make it to spawn now. I'm just gonna go. No more stalling, because I really want to get back there. All right, here we go. This way. I'll fix that later. One of these days, my house will be done. It's just not right now. Okay, I have to pay attention to where I'm leaping, so I'm not gonna be looking down at chat at the moment. As I run, oh, I should have brought the brush. I'll brush later. There's so much desert, so many temples. It's just gonna be some kind of shard. I mean, I'm not gonna worry about it, you guys. I'm not gonna worry about it at the moment. Gosh. Okay, here we go. No. Let's stay on land until I can't. There's the panda bear. He creeps me out because he's just there hanging out by himself all the time. Looks kind of sad. We should bring him back to one of our houses and name it or something. I don't know. Alright, so I'm still going the right way. Okay, I'm good. I think I will... Nope. I was going to hop in the boat, but it's going to be back on land soon. So we just ran all this way? I mean, we just, like, by boat? Mostly, huh? Okay, we came all this way mostly by boat. Oh, there's an old arrow here. That's weird. I mean, I know I almost died here, but I would have thought those arrows would have despawned by now. Alright. I guess I'll put this in the water. Or I'm gonna run out of food. I don't know what that is over there. You haven't found any diamonds yet? Oh my gosh. See? I knew it. This goes nowhere. Except down this waterfall, which I am not going down there. Not right now, thank you. Not happening. I'm just gonna run. I've never seen so much desert. In our last world, we could not... We never have found a desert, I don't think. Or maybe when we got wings. Or got wings. Maybe I flew over, finally. Another village, so that means... Oh... You know what? I need to take a peek real quick. Because if there's a librarian, I will make a trading farm here. It's kind of far. But I don't know. I'll figure something out. Set up a rail system, something. Or is this the... Oh, this is the goofy village that's broken in half. And yeah, it's broken in half. I mean, anyway, so that's not going to work out. Yeah, that's not gonna work out. Okay, here we go. Let me just keep going. Negative and negative. Darn. I probably need to start, like, killing animals along the way in case I need to eat raw food. If it's gonna take that long. Nah, I'll be there. I'll be there. Wow, it's a big old gully over there. I'm not gonna go down there. Okay. Ordinarily, I like acacia. If I see, oh, roses and stuff, I have to get all those because the desert doesn't have any of that. There's pumpkin, but we have pumpkin. It's a horsey. All right, am I going the right way? Yes, I am. Except, okay, I have to go this way now. So weird. Okay, so this direction will take me where I need to go. Both ways. I just remember almost dying to get here. It wasn't... There was a creeper that blew up. I guess we were in a jungle and... I don't know. I just remember almost dying. This direction. I can't wait to build a portal or something that gets us here faster from spawn. We have a portal at spawn, but you know, obviously that takes us to the Nether. Luckily, it's very close to a Nether Fortress. I'm going to attempt to try and go down to there without, you know, if I die, I die, but I'm going to try and go down there so that I can get blaze rods and get some nether warts. If I can do that... Okay, I need to go this way. If I can do that, I mean, it's game changer. Game's on. I can do so much more with potions and all that stuff. But you know that already. Oh! Mangrove. We don't. Do we have mangrove? No. We do not. Okay. I feel like. Can I get it late? I should probably get it now. She says yes. How do I get it? Just. I mean, they're up so high. I don't want anything coming out to get me. Is there any lower? Here we go. Oh, here's something. Ew, it sounds weird to walk on this stuff.
Wait, can you get those?
Propagules. Oh, there's frogs! So when I have a frog farm, I will get some frogs from here. When I eventually... Oh, my boat's over there. I gotta pay attention.
So if I remember correctly, those things...
The propagules? I can't even say it.
Are those the sapphires?
Yes. Okay, here we go. I'm just trying to find one I can climb. And then you can just break them, though?
Yeah.
I know they have to be a certain length. Hey. I don't think I got it, but I don't think it broke either. Oh, that one's not the right length. Huh. I don't think it fell in the water or anything. I don't like going in here, but whatever. It's fine. I'm a professional. Look at all the frogs! See, these are too short. Yeah, here. Okay, did I get it? Yeah, those, they have to be longer. How about... Oh my gosh, did you hear that frog croak?
No.
Okay, here's one. I didn't get it. What's the deal? Do you guys know? Oh gosh, that just broke. Are you kidding me? Yeah, I'm not getting it. I don't know why. I thought that one was long enough. Okay, I'll have to get him on my way back. This one's definitely long enough. Oh, I got one. One is better than nothing, right?
So that's the mangrove?
Yeah, that's a mangrove. See, that one's still too short. I'll see if there's another one. Like, that's this length. Is there one? Up there? Thank you. Can you imagine if they put alligators in this game? I mean, it's bad enough. Look at that fish trying to kill me. It's bad enough if they put like if they put sharks, you know? I don't know why they put sharks, but I mean, why do they put a sniffer? I mean, you just never know. That bro, okay, hold on. How am I gonna say your name? That Brorico. Hello and welcome in from daycare. I hope you're doing well. Sorry, I was concentrating on this game, making sure I'm not gonna die. Getting mangrove. Look at these fish. They're acting kind of weird, you guys. That's weird. But how are you doing? I hope you're having a good night or day. Wow, that's weird. I've never seen the fish act like this before. Time to get out of here? Yes. It's time to get out of here. Yeah, how was your Christmas if you celebrate? Are you ready for New Year? Any plans? I need to put my Minecraft bed down so I don't die. We got about 30 seconds, I think. Oh, you're ready? Here we go. So that's two nights. Now, granted, I did stop and do some stuff, but I'm gonna get there, you guys. Okay. home is negative, what did I say? Negative 60, negative 40. And I'm at I'm not there. I guess still got a long way to go. But I'll make it. If I see flowers though, I will be stopping to get some flowers. Because I need to take them back to the desert and make it pretty. Okay, negative there. Okay, I need to veer to the left. Hopefully this turns around to the left. At least it's still going negative on the left. And I can make it up over here. That's Anna! I wanted to say hi before I started streaming. Well, good to see you. Welcome in. I hope you're doing well. And thank you so much for stopping by. I appreciate it. Okay, I need to go on land now, you guys. I'm close, though. Alright. Just like the professional that I am. Unless nonsense comes out. I don't know if I can go through here. I'm just going to swim momentarily. I'm going by land till I can't. Alright. Ooh, what is this big old ditch? I have these flowers, so I'm not gonna grab these. I'm gonna try and go buy water again. Okay. Okay, so, well, is this safe? No. I don't feel safe. Okay, we're not gonna go that way. We're gonna go this way. Yeah, that didn't. Yeah, you know what, Tess? There's not a lot of bees. Do you think if we keep planting the other tree, they should show up in the desert too, huh? I heard something. Sound like Illager or my son in his room? I can't tell. Whoa. Alright, here we go. Negative and negative. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. I should make it home. Well, if I could stay in the water, I'd make it faster, but I don't know if I can stay in the water. And I hope the sun is going to be up for a while, because it looks like I'm going to be where there's no shore for a minute. See, I want to get all these resources. I want to get all this coal. The dolphins are trying to tell me something. Let's see what's over there. Seems like you can't see the nether. No. You can't see. What are those big brown buildings called? Oh, look. The wooden mansions. I mean, they really hide those. Nowadays it's like I don't know, you can't really see them. Okay, let's see, have I been here? Yeah, usually dark oak. If there's no chest, then more than likely I've been here. I usually take the chest and there's no chest. But what I need is this obsidian. Darn it. Oh yes, why do I need this obsidian? Because I want to build another nether portal, but by my house in the desert. I hope this diamond pickaxe doesn't break before I get all this obsidian. And I have not seen any crying obsidian yet. Oops, my doggy. Go get some water. Oops. think I remember seeing your name. Welcome in. Thanks for the check-in. How are you doing? I can't even say your name. Hope you're doing good. Life could be a dream. Could be. I think they wrote a song about that. Alright, let's go. I was going to move the other nether portal that I built by a village that's kind of far away because I need obsidian, but I'll just take this instead. Hope you're doing well. My dog is fine, you guys. The vet said she's fine, but I might have to mute. Sounds bad. It sounds worse than it is. Okay, I want that other obsidian too, but I'm not trying to die. Okay, where's the sun? I feel like the sun's going down. Girl, I love the emote. How are you doing? I want these things too, because you guys, you just never know. I know. I use them for stuff. I don't think I really need the netherrack. What does the dog want? Oh, she doesn't. Oh boy. She wants some attention. I fed them. I fed them their night dinner, which is a treat. I fed them their meds, which is a treat. And don't you go, because it's almost nighttime. Coco! If you go, you're gonna have to, like, get out of the game. Okay. Doggy wants attention. Alright, I'm back on my boat. I've got... Ooh, 11 pieces of obsidian. Cool. So, yeah, New Year's. So, I actually have been... So, I don't know if you guys know. So, Twitch has an achievement where... If you stream 25 days, unique days, out of 30, is an achievement. Okay, whatever. So, someone told me about that, and I thought, okay, cool. So, I actually have been streaming every day in December, so counting down to the new year, and Twitch needs their program fixed because I should already show that I've made 25 days, because today, 26 days. Well, it'll be 26 tomorrow. It takes a day to record it. So I emailed them. I said, hey, I've been, you know, look at my VODs. I've been streaming every day. And they said something like, oh, it doesn't matter. Came in with the raid, been lurking. Hope you're having a good night. Yes, Paralyzed Player, thank you. Thank you so much. And I am. I hope you're having a good night as well. Huh? Can you?
Did I?
I don't think you left the game. Why? What happened? Yes, you're out of the game. My daughter got out of the game. I'll have to... Oh, look! That's probably... You know what that is. That is probably... Ancient City. You want me to invite you back? Okay.
She literally got me out of the game.
How was my Christmas? My Christmas was fantastic. So I spent it with my daughter, my son, my sister came over. My cousin came over for dinner. And we had a lot of food. Everybody loved my turkey. Usually my son cooks the meats because he's really good at it, but I was determined. So I cooked it. And then we went, oh, Pillar Drop Post. And then we went to the movies and we saw Atlantis.
No.
No? What did we see? What did we see?
Why did you say that was
most confident? Well, what did we see? Aquaman. Oh, Aquaman. I don't know what we saw. I just like going to the movies. And I just liked that choice better than the other choices. So I need these flowers, you guys. I'm almost back to spawn. And I'm so happy. Sounds like a good time. Yes, it was a good time. Thank you. It was good. And today I got to sleep in, which is... Well, after I fed the dogs at like... No, they let me sleep in to about 7. Which is good. And then I went back to bed until about 10, which is even better. And I'm on vacation, so yay, yay. I hope you had a good Christmas as well. And I don't know, I have plans to go to Vegas for New Year's, so I'm looking forward to that. Don't know what I'm gonna do, but I'll just be there. That much I can tell you. All right, I need you guys. I know, what's it, night number three? I need these flowers. So I'm gonna steal them because I need to decorate my house later. Yeah, it was good. So for those of you who don't know, Paralyzed Playa is a great DJ. Great DJ. I think he used to do it regularly, if I'm not mistaken. So I love it when he has DJ streams. I'm not even gonna lie. So I'll be at work sometimes. It's like, okay, I'll put my earbuds in and just be jamming along with Paralyzed Playa. He's a good, you know, gamer as well. You know, I'm just kidding. Yeah, I'm not gonna take all these flowers. I want to. Oh no, I don't want these bunny rabbits fall. Wait. Okay, no, they don't follow me around for that. So. All right, I need these tall ones too, you guys. I don't recognize this flower that I have. I don't recognize that. I don't know what it is. Okay, tall flower. So I don't need the lily pad. There we go. Keeping an eye on that pillager outpost because I'm really not trying to die right now. I think I'm far enough away from it. Okay, two is all I really need, right? I can bone meal it. Oh, what's that down there? Nonsense. Yeah, I bet you that's Ancient City. All right, let me keep going. Let me find my boat. I've got red flowers. All right. Oh, I have roses. Okay. How? She pressed the keyboard? Ah, my dog. Yeah, now she's happy because she has your full, your full attention. Oh, dogs, you gotta love them, you guys. They can be annoying, but okay, that's a different flower, huh? Darn, I need it. Alright, I think I'm good. Let me just grab... I have the roses too, right? Yes. Okay, cool. Okay, I'm too close to spawn to, like, not be there. Let me go. I know I have to go in the Nether. But I can do this. Is this different? No. Okay, that's enough. When I make the trip back, I can get some more. Sorry. That bunny rabbit hit his head on the tree. So sorry. That was just funny to me. It's just a poor bunny rabbit. Okay, here I go. Oh, look. I'm almost there. Seven. And yeah, I'm getting there, you guys. What's that? Oh, I'm too close to the pillar shell post. Let me go this way. All right, so straight shot. I'll be in the water for a while, so I'm a little nervous. What is that? Another Nether portal? Whoa. Thank you. The bubbles will suck me in. Don't want to get sucked in right now. I'm going the wrong way. I have to go this way. Okay, there we go. We traveled a long way in this game by boat, by... feet. I don't know. It's weird. I was closer on the left side to negative where I needed to go, and now I'm not. But it's okay. All right, let's go this way. I'm going to be so, I don't know. I'm going to be so happy to be back at spawn. I just am. It's like comfort. Even though I finally built a house in the desert. But I can grab everything else that I didn't get. No! I don't want to stay there. I want to be by you. Oh, what is that? Hold on. What the heck? I had to bring my other hand up to my controller in case nonsense was coming. I don't know. Is that a ship? No, that's Acacia. I'm not even going the right way now. I just wanted to see what that was. I think we're really up. I'm right around the corner. Because that's the village and that's the nonsense render. So, yeah. I'm home for the most part.
Didn't we spawn in the swamp?
Yes, we're in the swamp. The swamp. No, I don't want to live in the swamp, but actually, I feel like home's across the way, but maybe not. Nope, that's going high. Okay. Bedrock. Bedrock sucks. Is that what I'm seeing? Buckleman? Yeah, pretty much. It doesn't suck, though. That's just your opinion. I love Bedrock. But this is where the village that I'm going to get going. I think I have to go over. I have to go by foot, though. Oh, doggy. She's probably drinking more Christmas tree water. I feel like home is this way. I know it was a look. I don't want to go that way. I don't want to go in the. Okay, I'm so excited. Ugh, doggy. Oops, I went a little bit too far. I'm gonna have to go across the way, I'm pretty sure. Okay, so I'm gonna turn right here. One wing's still here. Thank you. So, this way. I'm just gonna go this way. I probably can't get this. Oh, my boat. I probably can't even pick it up. Oh, I should have left that stone. Okay, here we go. It's raining. Please don't be a mob ring. Please don't be a mob ring. Okay. Look! There's the nether portal. Home is just this way. It rains a lot in this game. Oops, I didn't make it. Is that one of our llamas? I might have a llama. Look, there's some food there. Get that later. Ah, my horse! What is that? I've made it to spawn! Home sweet home. Just kidding. Okay. So I can't sleep. I said negative 60? I think I was going from a video. So let me make that change real quick. So it's more like negative 50, negative 20. Okay. All right. Can I sleep? I can't sleep. All right, let's see what I got. Ooh, I got crying obsidian. I got blue terracotta. I don't even know why. Look at all that gold. A golden hoe. I got glowstone. All right, guys, I'm going to the nether. I'm going to the nether. I don't really want to, but I'm going to go. Look, there's maps. Nope. These are unknown maps. Look. A stone cutter. Look at all these shards. We stole a bell. What? Arms up pottery shirt? Archer? Copper? Oh, I don't know. Mourner? Okay. Let me see if I can sleep. I'm gonna put some gold on. Let me put some of the stuff away. So let's see. I'm just going to. I need to organize it a little bit, you guys. So Tess, is this your stuff? This is Buckaman's stuff. Look at all the stuff he has. Yes, he played in your absence. Is she going to get water?
No, she just needs to stop waiting.
He's got all this glowstone, the ender pearls, the... If he has the warped Nylum, then we have a silk something or other, right? He's got warped fungus. How does he do that so quickly? And I got nothing. I'll leave your stuff alone, Buckaman, but... Okay. Alright. Let me get ready for this nether. I gotta get my mind right. I mean, I can't even take a shot of anything. Wow. Okay, so let me just put this stuff away, you guys. I'll just put it away anywhere. Water's not gonna work. Get rid of that. Flowers. I'll trade with the villagers later. Got that. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. I'm not gonna need a boat because it doesn't work in bedrock. Boats don't work in the nether. I'm going to bring the scaffolding because I have an idea. I really should put some more armor on. I will not survive this if I don't. So, Buckaman, I'm going to borrow some iron. I'm going to borrow some iron. Yeah, I have to borrow some iron. I'm so, so sorry. But that's how that's gonna work. I don't know. Were we successful in this diamond mine, too? Okay, I'll worry about that later. I'm going into the nether. Going into nether. There's some feet. I think I hear a pig. All I need is a helmet and pants. Okay, there you go. A new helmet and pants. All right, so I owe you that much iron. Okay. I need a pumpkin head. We spawned in the warped biome. Do I have shears? And I just, there's no way I can do all that without a pumpkin head. So I got a pumpkin. I need to shear it. I don't own shears. So Buckaman, I'm gonna borrow some more iron. I'm gonna make me some shears. Let me make sure I don't have any. That's how that's gonna work. Yeah. I gotta. Gotta. Unless you have some, but you don't. Typically. Let's see. Shears. Flint and steel. I will bring it. I don't think there's gas around, but I will bring it just in case. You have silk something, that's obvious. Because you are silk touching the heck out of things. Oh, berries. Yeah. Look, man, I need all this. Thank you. Thank you very much. You have pumpkin. Okay, so I don't see any shears. I could be blind, but I don't see any shears. Really? Did I not get the iron? Okay, iron. Shears. Alright. Now I finally get why I was invited to your world and never... Oh, I was going to tell you, anytime you wanted to. And by the way, if you're not doing anything, you are here in this world. I will invite you right now. Are you ready to come? It's fine. It's like... Yeah, I've been wanting you to come back, actually. But no, I knew that we were so far away that... No, seriously. I'll send an invite right now if you're not doing anything here. And whether or not you come in, where are you? It's past my bedtime. Okay, fair enough. All right, let me just go. I probably took so much time. I don't want to take that. All right, so I have a diamond pickaxe. I have stack of cobblestone. I'm leaving the shears. I have to take this for other reasons. I hear nonsense out above me, like horses and stuff. Okay, it's whatever. I'm not gonna take the bed, because obviously... Oh my gosh. I hear a sound that sounds familiar, but it's not in a good way. Oh, I never did shear... Well, hold on. I never did shear my pumpkin. Minor detail. Wow, that horse is loud in my ear. Minor detail. There we go. Wait a minute. Okay, good. I thought I had a gold helmet. I'm like, that's not gonna work. All right, so... So my plan is to go in, not look at any Endermen, jump down. Oh, I wanted sand because I could push sand down. I don't think we have any sand. Buckle Man probably does. let's see. Gravel. Gravel would work. Okay. Push the gravel down to get down there. I don't know. Let's just go in the morning. Well, I'm sorry. I don't have any gravel. Sorry. I need to borrow some. Okay. I had 22 pieces of gravel. Okay. I just got to get in there. I got a shovel for soul sand if I find it. I have pickaxes. I can do this. Is it nighttime yet? Horsey? Frogs? Okay. Oh. Okay. I got plenty of time. I guess I'll just go in. Okay. I'm just going to go in unless... Okay. Do that. All right. This is not... Oh, I'm going to need another axe. Hold on. I need another axe because I might have to chop into wood and I'm going to have to probably do it in a hurry. You know where I'm going. Oh my gosh. Okay, he doesn't have one unless I'm just blind. Okay, let me make one real quick. It's going to be cobblestone. Or should I do iron? I'd have to borrow again. Sticks. And cobblestone. I'll just bring two. I hear a pig. That's the sound. So the pig reminds me of not such a good time. Alright. Okay. This is it. I'm just gonna go in. I think I have everything, you guys. Cobblestone, torches, pickaxes. It's been a while. Okay, here we go. Oops. Okay. All right. From what I remember, like I said, we're right in the warped Warped fungus. We're in the warped biome. There's another village over there too. I have gold on. Here we go. I don't have a helmet at the moment. We'll just do that. Okay, I didn't look at you. Wow, now we're gonna have to secure this area. Okay, so here, let me do this. Okay, and from what I understand, it's this direction and down. I can't see a thing, can you? Because I can't. And Buckleman just peered down and voila, the Nether Fortress was right there. I can't really see it though. I can't really see it. So let's just here. I'm jumping down. A little damage, no big deal. I don't know. I kinda wanna learn how to use scaffolding. My thought was I could use the scaffolding. I can't get down there. Okay, how can I do this? Oh, here we go. Nonsense is already happening. I don't know, you guys. I don't know. Okay. Just in case I survive. I'm probably gonna get, like, I think the blaze is probably already gonna come and get me from here. Oh gosh, that sounded really scary on in my headset. Okay, this is not right. This is not right. Cameraman, first time chatter, welcome in. So sorry, I'm in the Nether and things try and kill me, so I wasn't paying attention. How are you doing? I hope you're doing well. I'm gonna be trying to get down to the Nether Fortress, but I don't see it happening, honestly. How are you doing? Do you play Minecraft at all? Gulp. Let's see. Let's just do this. Here. I don't know. I just feel like I need to do that. Okay. I don't know. I can't really bridge over. Look how high that blaze is, you guys. I think, and I didn't bring a hoe. I should have brought a hoe. Okay, let's see what I can do here. I'm gonna fall to my death with this pumpkin helmet on. Ooh. Oh, I'm closer than I thought. What? Okay, hold on. Let's see, how can I make it down there? I need to take this off so I can see. Which I guess I will. I gotta take these achievements off. Okay, hold on. Yeah, I can't see a thing. Okay. Alright, I'm not looking at Enderman. This has potential. Okay, let me think. All I gotta do is jump. Wow, if I can make stairs. Look at me, like, leaning forward like I can see better. Hey, this is not that bad. Okay, let me think. Okay, I'm not gonna be looking at chat for the moment. Oh, man. This isn't, ooh. Okay, this goes down. Okay. Can I stare down this way? Not really, huh? Blaze is gonna get me. I'm gonna have to decide, and then I'm just gonna have to go. Ooh, that is interesting over there. I'm just gonna have to go. Okay, hold on. Any suggestions, anybody? Anything at all? I'm still looking, like, I feel like, okay, there's two sides. Let me see how far my bow reaches. I need you. Okay, I can hit it from here, which means it should be able to hit me from there. All right, no suggestions? Okay, tell you what, that's why I take a stack of cobblestone. So let me just jump. Hopefully my armor will catch me. I'm not gonna make it. Not squatting. I'm not gonna make it. Okay. Do the bedrock trick. No! Fuck off, man. I'm fine. I'm a professional. How in the world did I jump from that? I know that technically creepers are not in the Nether. That was a good one. Whatever. Okay, run. I'm on fire already? Seriously? Oh, come on. What? I need to eat. Whoa, almost died. Oh my gosh. Okay. Hold on. Not the best place. I'll reach out in a minute. No! Gosh. Oh my gosh, I'm never getting out of here. Okay, I'm good! That was a good one, Buckaman. You got me. Okay, there's nothing but nonsense here. I just don't know how I'm gonna do this. I can do this. I don't have anything to drink but water, so let me get a drink of water, try and get some blaze rods. That's half the battle, and then I need the nether wart. Nether wart and soul sand. Whew. Can't believe that. I gotta keep as much cobblestone as possible too. All right, so if I can go here, wait, maybe here. What? Wrong side. If I can go here. Hold on, this is not set up right. Okay, chat is good. Oops. Come here. Dang it. Are you serious? Eat. I need you closer. I need blaze rods. Where'd you go? Okay, so there's one mob in particular I really hate in Minecraft, which is drought. Sound wise, a mob I hate is these blazes. Oh my gosh! Hold on. I didn't see that coming. Any heads up there? I don't wanna go out there and find out. Is the blaze still there? I don't even know, you guys. I ain't going out there. I hear it. Oh, this is gonna take me forever. Okay. Alright. Mobs are spawning. If I die, I die, right? I brought the cheat pickaxe for that reason. Yes, I have a pumpkin head. Don't need that. If I die, I die. It's okay. All right, I'm just gonna go because I'm wasting too much time. Oops. Okay, I gotta remember my way back though. way back is this way. Let me just see if I can get a blaze rod this way. Well. Oh, come on. Darn. Okay, it's fine. So home is this way, and then I think I ran that way. All right. Well, shoot, I could just go this way then, honestly. Okay, I really don't want the skelly heads right now. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, okay. Oh gosh, Blaze. Okay, I have to sing to myself so I can make it. Okay. Don't need to eat. So there's a blaze to the right and I need it. Oops. Really? I almost caught myself on fire. Oh gosh. Are you serious? Where'd you go? Where'd it go? This is gonna take me. And I don't hardly have any food. So I need my daughter in here. Oh, I don't want you, Scully. Oh my gosh. What is that? Ah! What? Oh my gosh. Tell you what, that's okay. I got poisoned. Oh my gosh, I do not like the mechanics of these things anymore. I mean, I never liked it. I'm not looking at chat at the moment. Okay, where is the spawner? There's another thing. I'm hearing echo, but thank you, One Wing. Thank you so much. Let me give you a shout out here. How are you doing? Thanks for still being here, I should say. That actually calmed me down. Okay. All right, so here I go. Been on fire. I've had things attacking me. Let's see. I don't like it here. Look at all these. There's too much stuff spawning. I cannot. I can just get the glowstone. If I can just get the blaze rod, I'd be fine. Okay. Without all the scullies, I mean, gosh. Oh gosh, fine. There's too many of them, there's two. I can't really see. Oh, there's one. I don't know, you guys. Okay, let's see what's up here. It's so dark. Can I breathe a little bit? Okay, I cannot. I hear an Enderman. Oh gosh, hold on. I wasn't ready. Oh, gotta go. Okay, here's the thing. Oh my gosh. Oh, I didn't look at you. I did not look at you. Okay, hold on. Let me just go in here real quick and try and get out. I don't know. Got one blaze rod. It's not enough. Okay. I have four blaze rods. I have four blaze rods, but no nether root. I'm okay with that. If I can just get out of here, I'll come back some other time for the rest of the stuff. But I hear a lot of stuff outside breathing hard. So this is where I would exit and save the game on Xbox 360. Whoa, I can't do that here. Why am I squatting? Oh gosh, please no. I don't know the way out. Oh gosh, I have no idea. Oh, Nelly. No, oh! Why am I still alive? Why am I still alive? Okay, now I'm dead. Can I go back safely and jump down and get my stuff? Because I really want those blaze rods. I don't know. I don't think so, but I'll try. And after that, I'll be raiding out. Yeah, that's gonna be hard. That's gonna be hard. Here's some pants. Okay, I'm just taking my cheap stuff, you guys. The stuff that's gonna break. Yeah. Cause I don't expect to, like, make it. And I need stacks of cobblestone. I need stacks and stacks of cobblestone. Or cobble deep slate. Let me take this pickaxe. I don't think I have any arrows. Can I sleep? Okay, no. This is a long shot. I just need a sword. How am I gonna get the gravel? I saw somebody do that, a professional Minecrafter named Buckleman. I saw him put sand down until he could reach a certain level. So if I can do that, jump on there, get my stuff, and climb back up, I'll be fine. Yeah. Yeah, I doubt it. Okay, I just need a sword. It's gonna be cobblestone. I have a shovel and I have a pickaxe and I have gravel and stuff. So we'll see. We'll see what happens. I don't have a shield. I don't really care. Okay, here we go. Oh, I have golden. Okay. I got this. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna die as soon as I jump down from that area though. Unless I use this gravel, part of this gravel. I don't know. We'll see. I need my daughter to, like, come back to spawn and help me fight off these things. All right. Oh, gosh, I didn't bring any torches. I am not looking at you. Don't even trip. Okay, which way did I go? I think I went up here. I can't see because I don't want to look at the Enderman. I feel like I was up a little bit higher. -38 + 18. Oh, come on. I have to remember how to get back here if I make it. I don't know. We'll just go this way. Go away. Stop. And that's another sound. That sound with the Enderman scares me. Not scares me, but it's annoying. Okay, so over there, and then I jump down. That's not gonna work, though. Woo! Where did I jump? Okay. Hi, doggy. You want to come keep me company? Wow, I think I jumped this way. The bee king. The NB king. Welcome in. Thanks for the check-in. Yeah, I can't do. Oh, there's just so much nonsense. This is not happening, you guys. Whoa. Wait a minute. Where's that? Why is that cobblestone there? Did Buckman do? No, I did that. When he did the creeper sound. I hope you're doing well. Okay, so then I jumped down there. Okay, I got this. I don't got it, but it's okay. I have no idea where I died. Something's shooting at me. Really? Oh, this is not going to work out then. Oh, gosh. This is not going to work out. Darn it. Okay, I needed to just jump. I burned to death? Really? Okay, last go around, because this is just hilarious to me. It's not gonna happen. Do I really need the gold? I don't know if I really need any gold, really? Because there's not any pigmen? Going with leather. Leather. How come the gravel wasn't dropping? If I could have had the gravel dropping. Sorry, I gotta borrow some more gold. Let's just make a helmet. I don't think I need it, though. I couldn't get the gravel to drop. Okay. Yeah. And then all the gravel's gone. Is there any more gravel here? There's some gravel. This is not okay. I hate to take all this gravel and lose it, but it happens. Food? I don't even think I took food last time, which I need food. Wait, can I sleep? Yes, I can. All right, I need food and then I'm out. And I can't hesitate. That's the problem. I knew that. There's an apple. There's cooked chicken. Okay, here I go. I've got nothing. I don't even have a pickaxe. Hold on, that won't work. I'll take gold because gold is worth nothing. Unbreaking 14. Ooh, whatever. It's fine. I need a shovel. Yeah, I need a shovel. I don't want to take that pickaxe, so. Okay, hold on. Shovel, pickaxe, sword. All right. It would be a miracle if I survive this, but I'm not counting on it, you guys. I hear a spider. I might have stayed up a little bit too long. I don't think the spider will kill me. Right? So if that, what do you call those things? The wither skeleton hadn't poisoned me on my way down, I could have survived, I guess? But I guess I forgot to eat? I don't know. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's go to this death place. Okay, so Buckman did pretty good when he started to find a way down. That's pretty good. All right, so that's a better route. I don't even know where I put the scaffolding. I don't even know. Okay, this is where death happens, so I can't hesitate. Oh gosh, I'm hesitating and I can't. Oh, gosh. Are you serious? Are you serious? I'm going to die. I need to eat. Leave me alone. Oh my gosh. Okay. Yeah, so I'm going to need my child with me because this is not... Oh, look. He's got my golden helmet on. Whatever. Okay. It's fine. Oh, this is gonna be hard. It's just so many mobs. So many mobs. But it's okay. It's okay. Now I know that it's like really it's gonna be super duper duper hard. Yeah, I'm not respawning. So I'm gonna get ready to raid out to a friend of mine who I haven't seen in a while. I think she's still playing. So I appreciate you guys stopping in. We are gonna go over to Death Anna 14. And I don't know, maybe Friday night. I don't know. Actually, I'll be in Vegas. So I don't know. I need to get stuff from here, but there's so much nonsense. I just don't know how I'm gonna do it. So I appreciate you hanging out and being here. We will see everybody soon. I'll be back tomorrow, but I'll be playing Lost in Random. Actually, I think I'll start in the afternoon, so we'll see. Bye, everybody.